Wolf TV, a production of Sela Broadcasting Network. Buenos dias, Sela family. I'm Mrs. Buchanan, and today is May 4th, 2020. It's also Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you. Get it? Get it? May the 4th be with you. May the 4th be with you. Or May 4th, 2020. May the 4th be with you. I wonder if that's why they chose today to be Star Wars Day, for that May the 4th funny pun. I don't know. Could be. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pura libertad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que representa por nación bajo Dios indivisible con libertad y justicia para todos.
Our weather forecast today is 82 and partly sunny, nice and warm. Don't forget that Sela's offering a grab-and-go lunch, breakfast, and snack Monday through Friday from 10:30 to 12:30. All meals are free for anyone 18 years and younger. Please welcome Mrs. Tuziant for a guest.
Good morning, Wolfpack, and happy start to a new week. That means a new guess who. This is Miss Tuziant getting ready to give you your clues for this week. Now you all are some pretty smart cookies and you've done a good job of guessing who the guess who's are. So this week we're gonna switch it up a little bit. Did you know that there are four married couples at Sela? Those are all teachers or assistants who are married to each other, four different pairs of them. So this week what we're gonna do is give clues about two of the people in one of those couples. So I'll give you an example about him, and then I'll give you an example about her. And then you've got to guess who that couple is, who those two teachers are. So if you're ready to get started, stay tuned for clue number one. Are you ready for your first clue? Now remember, this week you're guessing two different staff members. Okay, so when he was a kid, he wanted to be a painter or an artist when he grew up, and his favorite hobby as a kid was painting. When she was a kid, she loved roller skating. Doesn't that sound like fun? And she wanted to be a flight attendant when she grew up. Pretty cool. Can you guess who?
Hey, middle school students. Keep working on those challenges for house points. The challenges are lots of fun and earn points. It's a buy one, get one free. It's a BOGO. That's a good deal right there. Fun and earn points. Go and do it. You can earn those points. We'll see who the leader the next time is gonna be. Now for a Sela moment. Connected to Class Dojo for important announcements and information. Also, be sure to check out Music Monday with Mrs. Bridges and Mr. Schneider on either Class Dojo or on Facebook. Teachers Appreciation Week started last Friday. It will continue through this Friday, May 8th. What do you love most about your teacher? What have you been learning during this quarantine that you would like to share with your teacher? Send a video, a note, a drawing to your teacher's email, or to your class dojo. Leave a note in Google Classroom. Send digital e-gift cards. Make a homemade sign for your teacher and hold it up during that Zoom meeting. You can tell your teacher during that Zoom meeting why he or she is so special to you and what they've done for you this year. You could give them a virtual flower. Like, I'm going to give you guys a virtual rose right now. Look, isn't it so beautiful? And I picked it just for you. And it smells wonderful. Oh, I so wish you could hold it right now. Please keep sending us your videos or pictures for Selah Junior Moments to Mr. Perez at the address shown on the screen. Now would be the perfect time to send him in a video telling all your teachers that you appreciate them and thank you. And remember all the other teachers and TAs, all the other staff members and administration that work with you, you can include them too. They would love to hear a special message from you. Be sure to keep them a minute or less though. Now for a Selah Junior Moment.
Este es mi juego, se llama el avión. Para jugarlo necesitas una bola de papel mojado. Lo tiras en el número uno y empiezas a brincar sin pisar las líneas. Llegas al número 10 y te regresas para agarrar la bola de papel. Y lo tiras en la siguiente casilla. El primero que llegue al número 10 gana.
Today's riddle. Ooh, a Star Wars riddle. Wonder if you're gonna get it. What do you call Chewbacca when he gets chocolate in his fur? What do you call Chewbacca when he gets chocolate in his fur? I'd think about that. I know. You're going to have to tune in tomorrow to find out the answer. Let's take a walk down memory lane with Selah Memories.
I will do my best.
I am prepared. I'll show what I know.